Hello everyone. Today is the fourth day of Roleplay Fest of Gandhi's biography. And today's performance has been presented by Standard 4th. They are highlighting on the educational journey of Gandhiji's children in abroad. I also wanted parents, you all, to focus on the safety of our students in this situation, especially. You must be knowing that the lockdown 5.0 is being released and most of the things are being open to us. We are allowed to travel, we are allowed to work, but please take care of yourself and our little ones at home. Please take necessary precaution of sanitizing every time when you come back from work or from the market, and also give necessary precaution and safety to our students. Take care and enjoy our show.
Gandhiji landed in Durban with three children for their education. His sister's son, 10 years old, and his own sons, one of 5 years and the other of 9 years of age.
Hello, madam. I am here to admit my three kids in your school.
Sorry, sir, but we don't allow Indian children in our school.
Gandhiji returned home as one of his friends came to meet him. Looking at Gandhiji, his friend asked him,
"Why do you look so upset, Mohan?"
"I tried to get admission for my kids, but the school authorities didn't allow Indian children in their school.
I may suggest you to admit them in Christian missionary school."
Next day, Gandhiji visited the Christian school and admitted his kids in the school after attending 2 days of class.
Bapu, we did not understand the language explained by the teacher.
"Yes, uncle, it's very difficult for us to understand the language. We need someone's guidance."
"Don't worry, children. I am going to search an English teacher for you."
So Gandhiji advertised for an English teacher who can teach the children under his direction. As the day passed, Gandhiji was not satisfied by the teaching method of the teacher.
"Children, I am going to send you back to India so that my sister will find a good school for you."
"Real difficulty is people have no idea of what education truly is. They compare education of the value of land and shares.